Let's discuss the topic when or if in conditional sentences, English grammar. So when do we use when and if? Word when we use if we're sure that something will happen. Example, when I'm in Paris, I will visit you. I'm sure I'm gonna Paris. If we use if we're not sure that something will happen. If I'm in Paris, I will visit you. I'm not sure that I'm gonna go to Paris. Attention, you can both use when and if when you talk about things that happen repeatedly in generalizations. When you freeze water, it expands. If you freeze water, it expands. Thanks for watching. It was English grammar, when or if.